about a campaign which is Ready for Reverse. It is a campaign launched by Sadguru to save the lifeline of our country. It is to raise an awareness regarding the depletion of rivers in India.
From ancient times, India is grown on banks of river, major rivers like Ganga, Godavari, Krishna, Kaveri and all. Now these rivers are depleting very fast. So it is because of population as well as some development of cutting trees and all, deforestation. So till now these rivers have nourished and nurtured us. Now it's our turn to nourish and nurture them back to health. So major causes of the depletion of rivers is deforestation, as well as increase in population, sand mining, and global warming, climatic changes, etc.
Super solution provided by Isha Foundation, which is led by Sadguru, is to plant a tree cover around 1 kilometer on both sides of the river. And they have proposed that on government lands they will plant native forest trees, and in farmers' private land they will plant organic fruit trees. Trees will help prevent soil erosion, it will mitigate floods and droughts, it will increase precipitation, and it will also keep the rivers perennial.
Estimates says that about 65% of our daily basis water are provided by rivers. But 2 out of 3 major cities in India are facing shortage of rivers. Daily uses water. So we need to every individual who is using water on daily basis should support this campaign and should take part in it. If we will not support now, then our next generation will have to pay heavy price for this.
To pledge your support, you can give a missed call to 8009 8009. Your missed call will be counted as a vote, and this vote will play a vital role in this big environmental movement and in a country like this. And it will be submitted to the central government as a plea to support this campaign. And conceived by Sadguru, this rally has started in Coimbatore on 3rd September and it will end in Delhi.
So please do take participate in this campaign and give a missed call as soon as possible and make this campaign a successful.